There are lots of different approaches to sgraffito, and this is another one that I do a lot. I sometimes want to carve lines that are much skinnier and more delicate, and that takes a different type of tool, and here it is. I came very close to buying a fairly pricey sgraffito tool for carving these types of lines, but I thought I'm just going to try to make one for cheap first. So this is an ordinary X-Acto knife and X-Acto blade, where I heated and bent the very tip of that blade into a sharp curve. So I'm going to show you how I did it. I've got a brand new X-Acto blade and a blowtorch and some pliers. And I'm not going to talk while I'm doing this, but I'll tell you in advance that as you start to bend this blade, the very tip of the blade is probably going to break off, but that's no big deal. You just keep going and slowly working the end of the blade around until the curve is as sharp as you want it. All right, so okay, and there we have it.